what they want for. I know the item. I know the fair ground.
Mbise Policy Roundtable is the premier preeminent Mbise public policy and business advisory council in the world, focused entirely on the development of Mbise and Imo State by harnessing her global network to attract financial and other resources, private investment and private public partnership. We congratulate our son, Honorable Kelechi K.C. Mado, the humble son from Umuevu Okrekanweke Mbise, who has made it big on a global stage. Honorable K.C. Mado was recently appointed as Minister of Justice and Solicitor General of Alberta, Canada. Prior to this recent appointment, he had won election into the Legislative Assembly and served as Minister of Municipal Affairs for Alberta, Canada. He attended Okrekanweke Secondary School and the University of Lagos thereafter. You are our role model and we are very, very proud of you. These accomplishments connote that competence and excellence are not racially ascribed and unhindered by social-cultural heritage. If one works hard and plays by the rules, in an accommodating environment, the sky is only the starting line. We offer you our hands of partnership and friendship as you administer your very new strategic portfolio for the mutual benefit of Alberta, Mbise and Imo State. Isewotu, Oyahalawanea. This video is brought to you courtesy of NPR, chaired by Prof. Edward Oprochi. Batman Dondibo, Chairman NPR.
My name is AJ Stiles, Mbise Youth Ambassador. NPR.
I know the item. I know the fair ground. 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 I know the fair